Welcome back, folks. Today we're reacting to one of the reasons I'm not doing YouTube my entire time. The fact that I still have a job to support my family instead of doing YouTube as a job, right? So because of that, this happened. NF, for example, haven't dropped music for years now. And when he finally did, I couldn't react to it as soon as it dropped. So that might be the reason not too many people will watch my videos. But it is what it is. We're here now. Let's jump straight into it. Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go.
Hope. Yeah, I'm on my way, I'm coming. Don't lose faith in me. I know you've been waiting.
So,
I know you've been praying for my soul.
He's talking to the hope. I know that's the song title, but he's talking to the hope. Like, I know you've been praying for me. Don't lose your faith in me. That's strange.
Oh,
yeah. He is.
30 years you've been dragging your feet, telling.
I was expecting the beat to drop after that increasing sound, right? Like, you know, this sounded like one of those horror movies when you expect something bad to happen, like, you know.
30 years you've been dragging your feet, telling me I'm the reason we're stagnant. 30 years you've been claiming your honest and promising progress. Well, where is he at?
Hold on. If he's talking to the... He was talking earlier to the hope. I think this is hope's reply to him. Like, 30 years you've been having hopes. You've been dragging me, like, trying to... You know, you've been hoping for stuff.
I don't want you to feel like a failure. I know this hurts. But I gave you your chance to deliver. Now it's my turn.
So I've been praying for you. I've been, you know, holding you. You're holding me as a hope. And I gave you the chance to, you know, become what you hoped for. But now it's my turn.
Don't get me wrong. Nature had a great one. But it's time to.
Why does he walk like he's walking like he's drunk or something?
Give the people something different. So without further ado, I like to introduce my album.
Let me introduce you to my album. Is Hope having an album as a response to NF's album? Is NF having an album really dropping soon or something? What is going on?
Hope. What's my definition of success? Listening to what your heart says. Standing up for what you know is. Right while everybody else is. Tucking their toe between their legs. What's my definition of success? Creating something no one else can.
What's my definition of success? Is doing what your heart says. Doing something no one else did.
Being brave enough to dream big. Grinding when you're told to just quit. Giving more when you got nothing left. It's a person that'll take a chance on something that we're told can never happen. It's a person that can see the bright side through the dark times when they're...
Bright side, dark times? Bright side, dark times?
Nothing ain't afraid to walk away from. More profit cause they'd rather do something that they really love and take the pay cut. It's a person that would never waver or change who they are just to try and gain some credibility so they can feel accepted by a stranger. It's a person that can take the failures in their life and turn them into motivation. It's believing in yourself when no one else does.
Don't go there. He's lying to you. He's lying to you. Don't go there.
Bit of faith can't do if you don't even believe in you. Why would you think or told expect you. Anybody else that's around you to?
I done did things that I regret.
I done said things I can't take back. Was a lost soul and a crossroad who had no hope, but I changed that. I spent years of my life holding on to things I never should have kept, full of hatred. Years of my life carrying a lot of baggage that I should have walked away from. Years of my life wishing I was someone different, looking for some validation. Years of my life trying to fill a void, pretending I was in. They get it.
Ooh, that was a hard push. It's a lot of stuff going on in the bars, in the song, and also in the video. But they're somehow related. Ooh. Hard for it. The beat is changing.
Evil, difficult to go through, yes, but
I guess this is what I was expecting at the beginning of the video, but this came as a surprise because it got quiet and then bam. Almost scared me.
Beneficial, some would say having a mental breakdown is a negative thing, which on one hand I agree, but on the other hand it was the push I needed to get help and start the healing process.
Still that guy. Is it the dark side of him or something?
If I didn't ever hit rock bottom, would I be the person that I am today? I don't believe so. I'm a prime example of what happens when you choose to not accept defeat and face your demons. Took me 30 years to realize that if you want to get the opportunity to be the greatest version of you.
So that guy is locked up, but still, he holds the keys in his hand. What is going on?
Sometimes you gotta be someone you're not to hear the voice of reason. Having kids will make you really.
You need to be someone without hitting the voice of the reason, hearing the voice of the reason. That's kind of crazy, isn't it? But I guess sometimes you really do need to do something crazy in order for you to get away or to come off a situation, right? As far as I know, that's facts.
Take a step back and look in the mirror, at least for me, that's what it did.
Take a step back and look in the mirror, but then he got kidnapped.
Wake up every day and pick my son up, hold him in my arms and let him.
Oh no, he's back. He's back where he started. Oh no, this is on a mountain. He was on the beach. Now he's on a... Okay.
No, he's love, standing by the window, questioning if that is ever going to show up. Isn't something he's gonna have to worry about. Don't get it twisted, that was in a shot. Mama, I forgive you, I just don't want him to grow up thinking that he'll never be enough. 30 years of running, 30 years of...
Oh, still a beach, but he's on a rocky edge.
Searching, 30 years of hurting, 30 years of pain, 30 years of fearful, 30 years of anger, 30 years of empty, 30 years of shame, 30 years of broken, 30 years of anguish, 30 years of hopeless, 30 years of hey, 30 years of never...
Did you see that on his face? Like he's turning in the black guy, black version of him. And I guess he's 30 years old now.
It's a shame, 30 years of broken, 30 years of anguish, 30 years of hopeless, 30 years of...
Look. Even around his neck, on his blouse.
30 years of never, 30 years of maybe, 30 years of later, 30 years of fame, 30 years of hollow, 30 years of sorrow, 30 years of darkness, 30 years of day, 30 years of baggage, 30 years of sadness, 30 years of stagnant, 30 years of change, 30 years of patience, 30 years of suffering, 30 years of torment, 30 years of pain, 30 years of bitter, 30 years of lonely, 30 years of pushing everyone away. You'll never revolve. I know I can change. We are not enough. We are not the same. You don't have the heart. You don't have the strength. You don't have the will. You don't have the faith. You'll never be loved. You'll never be saved.
What then? That thing is spreading. Like, so now, since he got kidnapped, the other guy somehow got back in to him. Like, they got together and they are one now. And he's having this double ego. And he's fighting with himself, right?
Might as well give up, not running away. You don't have the guts, you're the one afraid. I'm the one in charge, I'm taking the reins.
That was it? That was sudden. Mate, you got to give this to him, to NF. This guy is really what he just said. He's the success for him means to do something that no one did, right? And that, I think that works for him, and that's good. Just like this song here, right? Because I don't know exactly in what genre I should put this song. Is really something different, something new, and I have no hate for it. Honestly, it will probably grow on me in the near future after I'm listening to it over and over, but for now it's okay. And something new, like I said. Wow. Yeah. Please let me know what you think about it. Please let me know what you think about my reaction of it, and don't forget to subscribe. There you go. Thank you, and see you in the next one. Bye.